Here's the close-up version of Tanti. It's called Tanti Jr. The stage version is identical, just using jumbo cards. In this case, what we have are three cards, two ten of spades and one jack of spades. The idea is that you have to keep track of the jack. Now, to make life a little bit more difficult, I'll keep it face down. When I ask someone where it is, they usually say here, and that would have been my answer, but the jack has already vanished. When I say it's gone, I don't mean it's gone very far. Strangely enough, it's just jumped right back into the envelope. We'll try this again. We'll take the jack of spades and we'll place it, face up inside of a face down packet. Now you just have to answer, is the card face up or face down? Most would say face up, but that's the strange thing. It's actually gone from this pile completely. It doesn't belong here at all. In fact, where it belongs is right back here inside of that envelope. We'll try it one more time, but this time even stranger than before. I'll lose it among all of the tens in my hand. I'll even take one of the tens and place it on the table so there's less to keep track of. And then I'll simply ask, do you think that the jack is on the top, the second, the third, the fourth? Where do you think it is? It actually doesn't matter where anybody thinks it is, because it just blends in perfectly with all these cards right here. And that is called Tanti Jr., also available in the stage size.